this way, and welcome back to Wasteland 2, and we're just waiting for our, red suits to be upgraded. So we don't really need to do anything. Attack by Synthropy 1. After taking dozens of those fuckers, should be a walk in the park. Yeah, I doubt it somehow, actually. I don't even know where we've been and where we haven't been. Guess we'll just go to Baldwin Hills. Fucked if I know. We're really just waiting. Can I hack these guys? I love this game on easy mode. Otherwise this fight would be so fucking hard. So hard. Energy weapons suck, man. honestly, they're just really bad. Oh, we need to buy trauma kits, I think. We're slowly whittle them down. Is this the way to play it? I don't really know. thought Venomous was all the way up there. Guess not. Roger Lee here is a bit confused. What's up, Roger? We're not the same. Look, they're all children of Citadel in disguise. A frame trying to make us think they were you. Wait, is there a save this? The disguise was other children of the Citadel. What? They're evolved. Oh, you guys have a trader. Oh, you got bandages and shit. I literally looked to see if there was a trap on it and I didn't see one. I got baited. It's Christ, man. Our lack of like safe cracking is like phenomenal. No, I'm gonna see if I can fail this. We critically successed it. That wasn't exactly what I wanted. I wanted to fail that, and... don't critically fail this one. I can't repair the toasters, so I'm not interested in it. Bus schedule. Cool. Oh, do you think my, no longer be welcome to territory, Mr. Smothersway. Cherry bomb receives something. Oh, so the evolved were going around pretending to be us? That's fucking dirty, bro. why does this guy hate the desert ranges so fucking much, man? It's like weird. Like, saying he's gonna destroy the desert ranges and everything when he's in a different state. Jesus Christ. The fuck is this? Okay, Rose, I don't really care. I'll be honest with you, buddy. Because we didn't attack an innocent bystander, we're attacking these guys. Which would have attacked us as soon as we got close anyway. Holy fuck, that guy's got a rocket. This rocket guy concerns me, I'll be honest. Good hit. Look how high these fights would be, a higher difficulty. Try that again. Toaster heating element. Cool. Now, I know normally you need that for a quest. I'm not sure if we do though. Oh, so. Fail these and lockpick them. We'll be back in a minute. We got the trophy for mechanically picking 10 things, so now I don't really care whether we get into this stuff or not. Oh well, that sucks. I don't like how that happens. Give it a crack. Do you reckon you can do it on 18%? Yeah, okay. Well, let's go. Follow the same path of explosions as we did when we come in. Hopefully our shit's ready. Alright, so have we done Inglewood? No, we haven't. Who are we fighting here? Hey brother, huh? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking what? It has 4,000 health. Yeah, you're insane if you think we can kill that. Why is this in the game? Absolutely not. There is no fucking way we fight that and win. I'm not bringing everything I have to kill that thing. Even on fucking easy, man, that's a hard fight. Maybe if it was just by itself, but like, yeah, fuck off. Good luck, Inglewood. This is like that. I ain't fighting that, bro.
Okay, that's much creepier than I expected. I know just where to mount things. Once my people finish getting situated here at the Colosseum, I want you to know that your people can count on us. For real. What do you mean? See you around, Rangers.
How come she's not polite like the others?
Alright. So what are we gonna do? He's gonna call us when the upgrade's complete. Yeah, I kinda want the, like, upgrade to be, like, done now. I'm not gonna lie, like... It really would suit me better if the upgrades were just done. I kinda just wanna finish this game off now, to be honest. I'm just gonna look up how long it takes. And that's the trigger, so I guess I just... run around in the wasteland until I get ambushed. Which is kind of fucking boring, to be honest.
Hey, Captain, where'd you want that?
Congratulations, Bickle.
Alright, so I guess we just end the episode there, and we'll just pick it up when I get ambushed. I'm just gonna have to run around for ages, I guess. I suppose that's the plan. Anyway, I've been Venomous White. This has been more Wasteland 2. I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope to catch you in the next one. Have a good one. Cheers.